We're running a business and we want to bring value to our clients. We want to bring value to our organization. So the impact is real and we measure it. It's been significant. We've done things with Tableau that would have, with a team of five people, that would have taken 50, a significant amount of time to do. The objective of a tool like Tableau is to make it simple. Not simplistic, but simple. We wanted to deploy this real simply for our traders and clients to determine when we might suggest they sell a security and when they could buy it. So we can filter this by economic sector, security, date, and trader type. And you can really very quickly get an idea of when the high probability entry or exit points are for security. We're able to perform derived analytics on hundreds, thousands of different fields, and then bring that in, visualize it, get insights, act on it, tell stories over it in a very quick way. Tableau has opened up a whole new field for us in being able to act on insights where normally we may have had to just do sampling. We can now look at whole populations of data. What I have here is basically about 7 months of iterative development where we're consuming every tick and quote on basically 9,000 stocks. We have 800 securities that we're calculating predictive analytics on to determine from a real-time standpoint when to enter or exit positions. We are currently accurate about 80-85% of the time. So this has incredible implications for us and for our clients. The insights from for example, how could I have implemented a trade better can yield a hundredfold, thousand time improvement in your costs. And in our economic environment, those type of value insights are incredibly valuable. I mean, we're talking about the difference between staying in business and not.